I think it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. Oh, I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
That's her. Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred for her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out and still got that thing on repeat. Guess you really miss her.
Ishimura is not a job you turned down, but 6 months apart with only 50 calls. It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Davis.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. Staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the corner.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see our running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's gotta be waiting out for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with CEC's bright joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You tracked your file access.
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
No. Come on. Someone picked up the damn phone. Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take a sip.
Losing control.
Override isn't responding.
Shit, fucking it too hot. So dispatch is at the ball. Check. Get that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Got it. Drop the glass shield. Everyone.
Thank you.
Everyone okay?
I'm good.
I'll live. John's still alright.
It's my ankle. It's broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Better always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Copter down. We lost the port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Chief Engineer, what is wrong with their comms? Someone left in a hurry.
Nothing logged. No duty roster. No power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
System. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the tramps. Could do that kind of damage to a planet, correct?
Okay, we're out of power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator.
Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man. Are we getting... Daniel, get up a little bit.
Security request retrieved.
It died. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot his fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Thank you. my tram car?
The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just got time.
Great. But hurry. Okay. Down here. Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the train without it.